did head to Beast and Towers to do that, but do not go there. We literally climbed in a window, a massive siren went off, so we absolutely pegged it. But yeah, hopefully we can get in here. Give me a like and subscribe, thank you. Right guys, here we go. Hopefully we can get in this barracks. It's massive. Look at it. Just right over there as well. Don't know if you can make that out in the distance. It is huge. Yeah, maybe. Right, we're in. Hey, look. John is very fit. Well, thanks. This is eerie as. Look at this place. Graffiti, can acrylic gloss black. Massive, isn't it? A shower block. Bath in it. Watch your foot in there, mate. It's a bit dodgy. Maybe like another washroom or something. Then again, with it being like an army, but old barracks. Big old place, though. So. walkers are sorted. Walking past, so we're just trying to be a little bit quiet. MJ. They're mad. They're a very old building, guys. It's just so... It's mad, isn't it, the layout? Reminds me like an old school. Yeah. I'm gonna hit the stairs, I think. Three floors. Similar layout to downstairs. Side. Oh wow. Vandal. That's mad. Now that Bart Simpson's literally like straight from the cartoon. Yeah, some empty bottles and stuff in there. Love old buildings like this. Oh wow, look at that. That reminds me of like the Sleepy Hollow tree. That's amazing. Oh, a bit of a breeze in here. What's that? Smoke bomb. Right guys, we're in the main bit. We have to squeeze through a tiny bathroom window. Very much like the layout of the other room. It's maybe because it's an accommodation block. Possibly it's all the same. another room. You hear that bang? Fucking hell, look, we're clawing through that bastard window. Fuse box. Storage cupboard. Oh wow. Old fireplace, you know what I like my fireplaces. That would have been amazing when it was in its heyday. You see the old fuse box in there, but can't believe we climbed through that window. Should have just come through there. Oh wow, you seen that? That's awesome. Going on to the third floor. God, it's a right breeze in it. Oh, it's a bit dodgy up here. Shit, there's people in the distance that can see us through the window. Sent dog walkers, I think. Nice looking. Looks a bit unsafe up there anyway. We're going to drop the other buildings. They're massive site, guys. Yeah, we found it by chance as well. Yeah, it's really good. This sums it up. We've covered three buildings. It's all the same layout. The only thing that's different is obviously the graffiti that people have done. But it's a good find. It's no security, no cameras. We've been here for about an hour, and it's all good. Yeah, if you like the video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Cheers.